What is up, guys? It is Ares here again with another episode of The Last of Us. I absolutely love this fucking game. The Last of Us Part 2 is also fantastic. We'll be playing that on the channel after this series, so don't you worry. Oh, cool.
Follow me. Quickly. Alright, Ellie. When I give you the signal, we run.
Signal. Run. Got it.
Now, run.
Go, go!
I fucked up. I'm just gonna restart that really quick because I fucked up.
Alright, Ellie. When I give you the signal, we run.
Signal, run. Got it.
Now, run.
Ooh.
It's gonna be another sprint. You ready?
Sure. Yeah.
God damn it. They're everywhere.
Soldiers, right there.
I see him, I see him.
They must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. Are we sure they came this way?
Hold on, otherwise, you can.
Stay down, don't let him see you.
Come on, kid. Hold on.
That was close.
See anything?
Clear back here. Have a look up ahead.
So far, so good.
I don't like it. Oh shit, nope, 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 back up. Fuck! They're on a list now. Shit. Come on. Ah, fuck.
Thank you.
I don't think this is the way I'm supposed to go. Oh, never mind. Maybe it is. Too late now.
We can get through here.
Yeah, it is. I didn't get to check the room next to it, but I didn't get to check the window.
Down.
Come on. Come on, Ellie. Oh, shit. Another patrol. Everybody get down. Come on up, Joel.
I'm coming.
There's so many of them out here. How are we supposed to get past them?
I ain't spotted this yet. Let's go around.
Have a look.
It's too many, Tess.
Oh, man.
What? Okay, I'm about to die. Fuck. All right, yep. What the fuck? There we go, that's better. The only one I know of is that guy up there. Like, I know that guy's over there, and that guy's up there, but that's all I know as of right now. Oh, okay, there's another one. Shit.
Make one false fucking move.
Just keep going.
Hey, go around.
Fucker. It's not a good idea to hurt Tess, okay? The game just highlighted the fucking helmet for me. Damn! I didn't realize I was that good of a shot. I'm just joking. I'm not that good of a shot. I think there's a way up there, but I'm not sure. Is this... No, there's not. Alright, well, I'm gonna take that as he didn't drop anything then.
Yes, you got any idea which way?
So different.
Let's see where this leads.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
Yeah, at least
fucking move!
Right. How's it look?
Think we can squeeze through here.
Alright, there's nothing to pick up.
Charlie squad, report!
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Ooh.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. Look, take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss.
There was just gears.
Tess? Up through here, through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Oh, okay. Never mind.
Stay very close, Sully.
Okay.
I thought maybe you'd just step over it, the ledge, but apparently not.
All right, there you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
She said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that... whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
I love this music. I should probably mute it, but I don't want to.
I guess this is what these buildings look like in the globes. They're so damn tall.
Is there anything over there?
So what happened here?
They bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas and quarantined.
Oh,
They'll stand there and wait for me. Right? I didn't see them. There's nothing over here anyway. Okay, there's Ellie, and then there's Tess. Okay, cool. I got nervous. I was like,
what the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though. Are we safe? For now. Come on.
There's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess. This is the downtown area? It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
You guys coming or what? Alright, I'm just gonna get going.
Over here.
Ooh. Lightning. That's quite a drop. I know this area. I don't fucking like this area.
You find anything over there?
Me the heebie-jeebies.
Keep looking. You just stay close to her for now.
You know, I can't climb up there.
Hey, Tess!
Coming!
I fucking hate this area.
It's been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh. Yeah, might be. Let's not stick around.
Have so much stuff to upgrade with. Oh, fuck.
Another one. Shit.
Field ops log. I'm not gonna read that.
So these guys died waiting for backup. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with his face? Yeah. But years of infection will do to you. So what, are they blind? Sort of. They see using sound. Like bats. If you gotta hide. That's how they spot you.
Shit. The building feels like it's about to fall apart.
All right, that seems like the way I'm supposed to go. So, let's go back here and go up. All right, cool. us go.
Watch your head. Give me a hand with this.
Search for supplies. Shit. Oh, that was intense.
You said it.
Hold on, I want to go down here. I know it's probably a really, really bad idea. Yep.
Let's get the hell out of here.
I don't want to know what that is. Right, I forgot about all of this. Gotta find more pills. Anything in here? There's a bottle. And that. Oh, holy shit. Nice try, game. I will give it that. I almost just straight up missed all of that. What the fuck was that noise? Where did Ellie and Tess go? There they are.
Oh boy.
Alright, yep, obviously that's the way we gotta go.
Up there, look.
Yeesh.
Just see if there's a way through.
Anything?
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
I'm gonna get left down here with some fucking heathen of a monster.
Okay. Come on, big guy. Okay, Mary, let's go.
Okay, never mind.
Clickers?
Shit. Go, go, go.
Another one, I hear shit falling.
Okay. think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's go.
Give me a second. There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up? This is crazy.
Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Very. Ooh, I don't like heights. In video games, it's not horrible because it's a video game, but I don't like heights.
Come on, Ellie. Yeah. Don't look down. Just don't look down.
You're okay. We got away from it.
I love that. Oh boy, stands on the fucking edge. I feel like I'm gonna need this. Cool. Cool. I forgot that feature. Okay, so that's a clicker. Fuck. God damn it. Ooh. Yes, please. Sounded like there was one behind me. Yeah, If you can't tell, when it comes to video games like this, and sometimes video games in general, I'm very paranoid. Come on, stay away. Stay away until I can take out the clicker. Oh, fuck me! Jesus Christ, that scared the shit out of me. Told to swap. Take this guy out. I think what I'm gonna do... Yeah, my plan is to... take the gun that I currently have and just shoot the clicker, take it out right away, because I can handle the rest of them. It's the clicker that will fucking kill me. No! You need a shiv to stealth kill a clicker. I used... Oh! You know what? Fuck off. I feel like the game was just like, you've died to this clicker twice. Let's just give you the shiv. It's okay. Don't worry. It's fine. Fucking rude-ass game. You stay away. You go away. Go, shoo, fuck off. You asshole, go away. Oh, come on. For a second, it sounded like I heard, like, I thought I'd heard the clicker clicking, or I thought I heard another one. I was going to fucking panic. Let's take out this guy way over here. Oop, no. No. I accidentally hit triangle instead of square for a second. Ah, he saw me.
Alright, come on down.
Jesus.
Get out of here.
This thing's fucking loud as shit. Can you let go?
Tess, go.
Oh, I see.
Give me another.
Kind of forgot the building was
see
curvy.
Doing all right.
Slanty.
Whoa. Down we go.
Really quick before we go. Okay. Oh. You meant this way, the safer way.
Watch your back. Brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
Unbelievable when I see it. Through here.
You can wait a second, Tess. I just found a shitload of gears.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Let's hope there's someone.
Ooh, Molotov.
Alive to meet us.
What is our out of here plan? Oh, right.
Over there. See it?
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Literally says push lightly, and I pushed a lot heavier than lightly. Carry more than one. I can. Good. That might have been a bad idea. Okay, that's just a runner. long as the clicker doesn't turn around, we should be fine. Fuck, there's fucking more than, I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. Fucking Tess. Isn't this our fucking way out? Where's the way out? Wait. Don't worry, I know, you're probably thinking, Ares, that was a bad idea. I'm fully aware. Don't you worry. Just as long as we can avoid them. Do I have enough to make? Nope. Can we just move this and get the fuck out? No, of course we can't. We have to fucking. Okay, there's that clicker and that clicker, and then there's. I'm gonna have to fucking shoot it. Actually, that's an idea. Burn this one. Because now both of them are dead. We just have this last clicker to deal with. Ah. Okay. Good. Now, Tess, show me the fucking way out, please. So it was this way. Oh my god, I could have gotten out and not had to deal with all of them. Go, Ellie, hurry the fuck up. I don't want to be here anymore. Can you climb any slower?
Holy shit. We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. How do we get up over this truck? Let's see what we can find.
All right, well, I'm gonna end this episode here. I hope that you guys enjoyed it. I hope that you guys are enjoying the series. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Ares signing off. Bye, guys.